I'm Sam, and in this film, I'm going to be showing you what it's like to have an ambulatory ECG done.
Hello Sam, my name's Nick, and I'm going to be fitting the ambulatory ECG to you today. Okay, what it is, it's a little monitor that looks like this. Okay, it's attached to your chest via some electrodes, and basically what it does is it records your heart rate and rhythm for the next period of time.
Why would anyone need this?
Well, the doctors like to know what your heart rate and rhythm is like, not only in the hospital, but when you're out and about as well.
Is it going to hurt?
No, Sam, not at all. All I'm going to do is I'm going to attach these electrodes to you. There's going to be three electrodes. You can see the different colours, which means they go to different areas on the chest. As if you don't mind lifting your shirt up for me. Put the first one on your chest there. Okay, how does that feel? Feel okay?
Yeah.
Okay, you can put your shirt down now, that's okay. So what we do now is connect it up here. Now you don't need to worry, it's not gonna make any noise or it's not gonna beep at you, okay? This is just for the initial setup, okay? Okay, so that's it starting recording now, okay? So in terms of how you wear it, okay, you can really wear it wherever it's comfortable for you. So you can either put, it is small enough to be put in a pocket, or it's got a little clip, you can kind of attach it onto whatever you're wearing. Okay. When you go to sleep tonight, it's probably going to be easiest either if you, again, put it in a pocket that's in your pajamas, or the wire is a little bit longer, so you may be able to sort of either stick it by your side or put it underneath the pillow.
How long do I need to wear the monitor for?
Well, this monitor that you're wearing, you'll wear it for the next 24 hours. Okay, so you'll wear it until this time tomorrow. We do have other monitors though that last for a longer period of time. So some last for 48 hours, some last for a week, and we've even got ones that last longer for a period of time, like a month. I'm going to give your mum a diary away. Okay, now basically the diary is for you to tell your mum, to you, basically how you're feeling. Okay, so while you're wearing this monitor now, if you have any symptoms at all while you're wearing the monitor, if you let your mum know, okay. By symptoms, I mean anything like if you feel any funny heartbeats in here, if you feel sore, if you feel sort of lightheaded, you feel a bit breathless, anything like that, if you can let your mum know, and then your mum will write it down in the diary for us, okay? It's just so when we come to analyse the tape later, we can have a look and see how you were feeling while you were wearing the monitor.
Will any of these stickers fall off when I'm doing sports?
The sticker shouldn't fall off, no, but what we'll get you to do is we'll get you to wave your arms about like this just to make sure that none of them fall off. Do you want to try that now? So if you wave your arms about, are they still on?
Yeah.
Good. And so none of the stickers should fall off, but if you find that any of them do, there's a diagram at the top of the diary there, okay? The wires are colour-coded, and they can just be stuck on with some of the spare electrodes that'll give you away.
So what do I do when I need a shower or bath?
Unfortunately, that's the only thing you can't do while you're wearing this monitor. So for the next 24 hours, there'll be no shower or no bath for you. So is there anything else you guys need to know before you leave with the monitor?
No.
Okay, that's you guys all done then. What I'll do is I'll give you the monitor. You could probably put that in your pocket. You're free to go, and I will see you this time tomorrow. Hello again, Sam. So how did you get on with the monitor?
Well, one of the stickers fell off, but my mum put it back on.
Oh, that's good. Did you able to fill in the diary okay? Do you have any symptoms? Or... Okay, excellent. Thank you for filling that out. So what will happen now is we will analyse the tape and we will send the results back to the doctor who asked for it. Okay? So what we'll do now is we'll relieve you of the monitor. Okay?
Cool.
So these can be a little bit sticky coming off. Okay. A bit sticky.
Yeah. Thank you for showing me how this works.
No problem, Sam. Enjoy the rest of your day, guys.
Thanks.